one goes in. Lieberman took the shot. Morrison was right in front. And Notre Dame on the power play strikes. Skating, and it played right through. Good stick tie-up on the far side, but the puck's still loose, and the Irish score. He's had a big game, and he's got another goal. Sneaks one through the legs of Jared Moe to tie it up again. Cross ice for Rafe. Long shot tipped, and they score. Slagger right in front all alone. And the Irish take their first lead of the day. Goes to the Irish 5-3 as they dominate the second half.